And another Elmira man has been charged in connection to an alleged drug dealing in the city of Corning that came to light over the summer. Corning police say they've arrested 28-year-old Saquon Dejean without incident after they located him at the Corning Sparkle event. The arrest stems from Corning Police Department receiving multiple calls about alleged drug sales on Bridge Street in September. Dejean was arrested and released.